We saw a few fleeting seconds of Lucy carrying the baton earlier in the programme, but we haven't done her justice, so,
That'll do.
That'll do. Here's some more. Thousands of people lined the route as the police escort pulled into Lucy's home city of Chester. It was then down to our favourite presenter to carry the baton through the main streets, albeit slightly slowly. She claimed it was uphill all the way. She made it in the end. You did really well there, Lucy.